to place his head on a golden plate and have each of the daughters rotate in paying tribute to him annually during the Songkran day of every year. And this folklore inspired the contest for Miss Songkran in the present day. ครับผมในขณะนี้แขกผู้มีเกียรติทุกท่านก็ได้มาถึงแล้วนะครับผมก็จะขออนุญาตเริ่มพิธีเปิดในขณะนี้เลยนะครับขอนมัสการพระเดชพระคุณพระพรหมวชิรยานและคณะสงฆ์เรียนท่านเอกอัครราชทูตไทยประจำสหรัฐอเมริกาท่านกงสุลกิตติมศักดิ์ท่านรองกงสุลกิตติมศักดิ์ของไทยประจำนครบอสตันและสวัสดีแขกผู้มีเกียรติทุกท่านครับยินดีต้อนรับเข้าสู่งานวันสงกรานต์ประจำปีพระพุทธศักราช2560ครับMy humblest respect to Pradeep Prakun Prapong Vachirayan and the community of monks, Mr. Ambassador of Thailand to the United States, Mr. Honorary Consul General and Mr. Deputy Honorary Consul General of Thailand in Boston, and all distinguished guests, we welcome you to the Songkran event of 2017. ขณะนี้ก็ถึงเวลาอันสมควรแล้วนะครับกระผมขอเรียนเชิญคุณตรีรัตน์ทรงเตชะเลิศรองกงสุลกิตติมศักดิ์ณนครบอสตันกล่าวรายงานการจัดงานมหาสงกรานต์ประจำปีพระพุทธศักราช2560ครับ I'd like to take this opportunity to invite Mr. ตรีรัตน์ทรงเตชะเลิศ Deputy Honorary Consul General of Thailand in Boston to brief us on the objectives of today's event. Please welcome
It is my honor to have the opportunity to introduce Mr. Ambassador, distinguished guests, and of course, thank you for coming. I hope you can enjoy and have a good day today, not like yesterday. Today is the best day for Thai New Year's. Could I turn my... Well, I hope you enjoyed the event today, and please accept my sincere gratefulness that you, everybody, come today. Thank you.
ขอบคุณมากครับในลำดับต่อไปกระผมขอเรียนเชิญท่านพิสารมานวพัฒน์ท่านเอกอัครราชทูตไทยประจำสหรัฐอเมริกากล่าวอารัมภกถาตัดริบบิ้นเปิดงานแล้วก็ลั่นคล้อง3ครั้งเพื่อเป็นนิมิตหมายของการเริ่มงานในวันนี้ครับ And thank you very much Mr. Tirat Now please welcome His Excellency Pisan Manavapat the Ambassador of Thailand to the United States who will be making opening remarks engaging in a ribbon cutting ceremony to inaugurate today's event and also to ring the gong to strike the gong 3 times as a symbol of inaugurating today's event Please welcome
กราบถวายความเคารพพระเดชพระคุณพระพรหมวชิรยานกราบถวายความเคารพท่านเจ้าคุณพระภาวนาวิเทศวิกเจ้าอาวาสวัดนวมินทราชูทิศ friends from the city from the senators ladies and gentlemen this is the Thai traditional New Year Thai traditional New Year isOn the hottest day of Thailand, and 13th of April, and that's why we splash water to each other. But that is part of the fun. But the actual tradition is much more like a family gathering. Thais and living and working elsewhere will make their journeys back to their villages, bringing a lot of good.From the place of work, bring it to their families. But the most important thing is not the material. The most important thing is the feeling of bondship and gratitude to their parents, to their grandparents. And this celebration is more of a family gathering. I think it's probably the same as Christianity.Is the same as Hinduism, is the same as Catholics. Family is the strength of the society. And the temple, the monastery in Thailand serves exactly the same purpose of the monasteries, churches around the world, the center of the love and care. And it's the vision of the venerable Praprom Vachiyayan, the elderly venerable on my right, who saw the opportunities to spread Buddhism, who saw the opportunity to start and establish monasteries across the United States. And the monasteries do not just serve the purpose of being the center of the Thai community alone. When you walk into this monastery, the first thing you see the sign outside is the meditation center. And that meditation center is not for the Thais alone. When I was in Belgium, another monastery, again under the care of the Venerable, I saw a Belgian F-16 fighter pilot learning meditation inside the monastery. And that's exactly how he found himself less stressful when he thought that a lot of medicines did not help him at all. So Obamacare and the running cost of health in the United States, there can be several solutions, but one effective cost-free solution is to train the mind. Training the mind is a way to resolve that stressfulness. So I hope very much that this is a community where it can serve Buddhist community, it can serve non-Buddhist, it can serve Asian American, it can serve Americans. It will be a symbol of love, caring, and happiness. And it cannot be a better state than the state of Massachusetts to offer the venue for the monastery to start its work. So I hope very much that you will enjoy yourself. I hope very much that you would appreciate the traditions of making merits, the tradition of seeking comforts and help from the monks, from the elderly. And thank you again for coming here tonight. Enjoy the sun, enjoy the weather, enjoy the Thai food, enjoy the Thai tradition.
Mm-hmm.